For many years, islanders on Bugala Island in Sese Islands, Kalangala District have been weeping due to dilapidated roads which have been leading to constant breakdown of their vehicles. The weeping is soon ending. The government is shedding away the tears of these islanders through availing low-cost sealed tarmac roads in Kalangala Town Council. Jeremiah Semakula, who is the town council engineer, has hated on some of the roads which are going to be worked on.
Of Uganda, led by the president, UN7, at the Kalangala Town Council, we have been so blessed in all the town council in Uganda, because they have been given 5 kilometers under works, which is good because of the local seal. These 5 kilometers, we are having Mwena Road, we are having Bugala Road, and then Sempada Road.
The government first allocated over 900 million shillings for tarmacking of Lutakome roads through the road fund. Later, the Ministry of Works contracted Ruanga Yanyana Construction Company to tarmac 5 kilometers at a cost of over 4 billion shillings. It further promised to add on 5 kilometers, as Uganda National Roads Authority also plans to tarmac 64 kilometers main road from Bugoma to Lutoboka to Mulabana. Residents have applauded the government for this development. They say this will boost their businesses.
First of all, to thank government for remembering the people of Kalangala and paving our roads. The truth is, no one wants to move on a dusty road.
I see tarmacking roads in Kalangala is something which is very good, because we've been eating food which is full of dust. There are so many people selling like chapatis.
Help us so much, because Kalangala as Kalangala, all those years we've been having very poor roads, and we have so many things we are doing here. For example, we have the palm oil growing, we have the fish, rearing fish. People are engaging themselves in that business, but the roads we are so bad. This time round, the government has recognized us and have remembered us so much. We thank them so much.
Leaders are optimistic that this will also boost tourism in the region. However, the Kalangala District Chairperson, Rajab Semakula, expressed worry on lack of pedestrian routes during the construction of the roads.
Company, Wangananyama, we are going to review the BOQs, the bills of quantities, to see whether they have met the requirements. Because according to what we see, the road is a bit narrower. The carriage is a bit small, which puts our students, our road users, the pedestrians at a risk.
The government has plans of tarmacking Kalangala Main Road from Bugoma to Mulabana in the next financial year through the Uganda National Roads Authority. Reports compiled by Samuel Nkuba for the news.